In Application Class 4, Drive Axis Positioning is done by a central interpolation in position control. For this, it is necessary to have an isochronous mode of operation between controller and drive device. An example application project, two drive devices and an external encoder are configured. One drive handles an axis for rotary movement, and the second one an axis for linear movement. The external encoder is an absolute value encoder. For all of these three devices, a corresponding technology object is configured in the PLC. The rotary positioning axis uses standard telegram 3. Compared to application class 1, for example standard telegram 1, it includes a second control word as well as elements for one encoder. The linear drive also uses a telegram for application class 4, which additionally provides the opportunity to use DSC. Also at the encoder, the configured and interconnected telegram represents the data interface for technology object of PLC. In this case, standard telegram 81. The isochronous connection between all devices is secured by use of PROFINET IRT. In comparison to unsynchronized communication, like for example in application class 1 possible, a topology of the interconnections between the controller and devices must be configured. The details of sync domain enables to adjust the TI and TO times if needed for every single participant. The example application should handle a gearing between the external encoder and the rotary axis, as well as move the linear axis with a camming. Following PLC open blocks are used inside this application. MC power to enable the three components. MC reset to acknowledge possible alarms and to restart the technology object. MC home to reference respectively to set the actual position. MC gear in to start a gearing operation between the external encoder as leading value and the rotary axis as following axis. MC interpolate cam closes the gaps between defined interpolation points with interpolation and is interconnected to MC cam in for synchronized movement of the linear following axis. The inputs for the used motion control blocks are visible in online view of the PLC. At first, all objects are enabled. The homing for linear axis and the external encoder is executed. Next, the gearing between external encoder and the rotary axis is started. The cam is calculated. And the synchronization between cam and linear axis is enabled. Now the leading value is changed with moving the shaft of the external encoder, and the rotary axis will follow with the linear gearing. That means one revolution results in one revolution of the rotary axis, and the linear axis follows the cam. In Online View, all status bits can be observed. Also in Motion Status, there is the possibility to watch set points and actual values. In Profi Drive Telegram, the data of cyclically sent and received Profi Drive Telegrams are visible. If the drive device should be exchanged, it have to be configured in hardware configuration and interconnected at the technology object. The new drive device is inserted from hardware catalog in hardware configuration. The old one can be deleted. The drive device is connected to motion controller and the telegram configuration is adjusted. In application class 4 example, the rotary access is using telegram 3. Now the Profinet communication is switched to IRT. And the Isochronous mode is activated at the use Telegram 3. Because of using isochronous communication, the topology must be adjusted. The second step is the interconnection at the technology object. In hardware interface configuration of the drive, the configured telegram is selected. Additionally, for position control, the telegram data from drive encoder must be interconnected at the hardware interface. After compile and load into the PLC, the inconsistency between project and example setup is visible in online view. The drive device will now exchanged also in example setup. After exchange of configured drive hardware, the connection is without fault and also the topology is detected as correct. Now the example application can be used like with the previously configured drive device. Now the external encoder should be exchanged in configuration. The new device is inserted from hardware catalog, where it was installed via a GSTML file before. The previous used device can be deleted now. Now the PROFINET connection is set up and mandatory for IRT, the topology interconnection. Furthermore, the interface must be configured for RT class IRT. Before the isochronous mode can be activated, the telegram is configured, in this case telegram 81. Now the device will be configured to run in isochronous mode. The second adjustment step relates technology object external encoder. Here the hardware interface must be adjusted to new inserted device and its configured telegram. After that, the changed configuration can be compiled and loaded into the motion controller. Because of the new configuration, the motion controller will have a fault, because the physical device was still not yet exchanged to new one. Now the encoder of the example setup will be replaced. After connecting the configured encoder, the connection is without fault and also the topology interconnection is detected as correct. Now the example application can be used like with the previously configured encoder device.